Hi, I'm going to be showing you how you can customize your fast chat. So when I select my patient appointments bubble, I can see my patient info, my chat history, and my fast chat. So this is my template section where I have chief complaints and my point treatment and my sign and save button. If I want to add more custom sections or perhaps hide these sections, I can head to menu and I click settings. And then in settings, I click on customization. I'm going to customize my fast chat today, so I'll click fast chat. And on the right, you can see these custom sections that you can add. You've also got your template sections, which are chief complaints and point treatments, which you can hide just by clicking the minimize button. And you can hide your chief complaints, symptoms, and pain drop-down menu just by unchecking this checkbox. So I'm going to show you an example of every different type of custom section you can add. First, there's a short text box. So I just click the plus button and I'm going to write time out. Perhaps I want to record the time when the patient needs to leave. I also can add a long text box where in the headline I'll write notes. And these sections here is where you would fill out the text, so you don't need to type anything here. I can also add a statement box. So here I can add more or less statements just by clicking the plus and minus button. And I click the plus button and I add, perhaps I want to add herbal prescriptions. A statement box is something where you perhaps want to fill out information that's related to one section. For example, here you can see in a herbal prescription, you'll want to record the dosage, formula, and the mills. So those are kind of statements that you fill out. You've also got a buttons box, so I'm going to add four buttons. Click the plus menu, and I'm going to write essential oils, and I'm going to type in peppermint, lavender, clary sage, and citrus. And then I can also add a drop-down menu. So I'm going to add an extra option, and then I'm going to click plus. And then in the headline, I will write sessions. Perhaps I want to record, perhaps you can pay five sessions in advance, and I want to know which session the patient is currently on. So I'm going to write 1 out of 5 to 5 out of 5 so that I can make sure I have those options. Now, please be careful if you're doing this. We cannot rearrange your sections, so please make sure that you have created them in the order that you would like them to be on your fast chart. We have the sign save buttons, which we don't need to touch. And feel free to be creative with how you use these different types of sections. For example, you can create buttons and drop down menu perhaps for a tongue and pulse or anything like that. So I'm going to click save for all patients. It comes up with a confirmation box that says if you've deleted any sections, the information saved in those sections of previous patients will be deleted. So that's in case you have any saved charts that you haven't signed yet and you've deleted maybe sections in there that have information in them. So just be careful with that. Are you sure you want to continue? Yes, I am sure I want to continue. It will say template saved and it will turn green. And then I'll just head it back up to the top, click on my home page to see my new custom fast chart. I'll click on this patient again, and you can see on the right here now my fast chart has my chief complaint, my point treatment, my timeout, my notes, my herbal prescriptions, my essential oils, and my session. So I can select a session there and my sign and save button. So that's how you can customize your fast chart. You're also able to customize your patient information, which is the exact same formula. If you go to customization, head to patient information, it's exactly the same layout. So you can customize it again. Please make sure it's in the order that you want it to be. And if you want to like hide or delete a section, just hit the X in this right-hand corner. So that is customization for today. Stay tuned for more videos coming to you soon.